person you are looking for is very smart and dangerous.
Not every murder can be solved. Many cases remain forever on the shelves, and the killers walk free. But a serial killer acts differently. He himself leaves clues when the police investigation fails to find any suspects.
He killed a dozen people. Be extremely careful.
Two police officers are on the trail of the dangerous criminal, not knowing what they're about to face.
Fortunately, I'm still alive. I saw him!